yesterday we created two different transects, and we took a cup and just scraped the surface of the soil and then used a sieve to sift out the soil.
After we put about 3 small scoops of the sifted soil into an acid solution, and then we slowly shook it for 30 seconds. Then we waited for 45 minutes for the soil to settle and shook it again for another 30 seconds. So here we're using a special syringe to separate the liquid from the sediment. We put 10 milliliters of this liquid and put it into another container with a sodium redisonite capsule in it. Now, a darker liquid indicates a greater lead concentration. Our solution was yellow, which indicates 0 to low levels of lead.